gonna review, finally, the famous Cooper Droove drumsticks. These ones. My name is Valentina and welcome to my channel. I upload all kind of drum topics, drum tips, tricks and all kind of stuff like that, especially from the perspective of sharing my life as a drummer, and I also upload a couple of reviews of products that I actually find interesting and I find worth sharing with you. First thing is first, I am not endorsed, I am not getting paid, I am not, let's say, sponsored or any kind of other possibility. It's purely my own opinion, my own conclusions and my own kind of review. I have to admit, I was really skeptical about these drumsticks. I really didn't believe anything of it. So I actually decided to buy them and try them out and see if what they actually advertise is true. Okay, so in their website, coopergroove.com, the link is below, by the way, it says that these drumsticks increase your grip, eliminate gloves, tap, wax, etc., decrease sweat, stimulate pressure point, blood flow, relax your hands, provide sensory feedback, always know where your grip is, decrease, eliminate shock, decrease, eliminate fatigue, decrease, eliminate tingling, decrease, eliminate cramps, decrease, eliminate pain from tendinitis, also called, carpal tunnel on other hand and arm issues, blah, 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 blah. In short, this is really the drumstick for anybody who wants more, so to say, in the grip, especially those who had any injury, like me, for example. For those who don't know, I have suffered an injury where I fell down and dislocated. In conclusion, it was a nightmare and I am so thankful that I'm out of it. I must say that the first thing that actually calls attention is obviously the grip. Especially the cuts, that was the thing that actually called me the attention, and that's actually the special thing of these drumsticks. The grip is extremely interesting because it really fits so great in your hand and in any position, any grip that you actually put your drumstick, actually it fits perfect. And that's one of the things that I loved about this drumstick. And so good, and it feels really comfortable, and that's one of the things that I got surprised. I was like, hey, this is like almost like it will have been custom made for me. It's really weird. On any position that I try to put my stick, even, you know, if I pick them up just randomly, and it just fits perfect. Indeed, it really forces you into a good grip, which is actually the base for a good playing and less injuries. The only grip that I was not able to test was traditional, and that's for the reason that I don't use traditional practically on any of my playing. For me, it kind of feels unnatural, I'm not really used to it, and yeah, I'm not either a jazz player, so I can't really test that. Last thing about the grip, it's this rubber. It feels really weird, however, it indeed feels like a kind of sinks in your grip. And you do have more control over it, and it's comfortable. I personally don't really like these kind of grips. However, it's really interesting, and I will definitely still use these ones. Overall, the drumsticks are actually lighter than the ones that I play right now. Right now I'm playing the ProMark ones, which are lighter than the Vickers and than the Vatter ones. So that's actually one of the biggest pluses for me. I love light drumsticks. And that's one of the things that works so well with me. The only downside of this drumstick, and the only one where I will say that there should be some development in the matching the pair. With that I mean that the pair is actually sound matched, so that you both of your drumsticks will sound exactly, or at least nearly enough, the same. Which in my case, I have two pairs, and one pair is actually fairly similar, however the other pair is really like not similar at all. So do they really do what they advertise to do? Yeah, they do actually. Of course you can't eliminate carpal tunnel problems or tendinitis by just playing with a pair of drumsticks. You need medical help for that. I think they do a great job. I recommend them for everybody who have had any past injury or they're going through an injury and it's not bad enough so that they can actually play. It really helps, and especially for those who are working on their grip and their technique, these drumsticks are great for that. I have been testing the Cooper Grooves for 2 weeks and a half, something like that. I have brought them to my rehearsals, I've been practicing with the pad with them, and I have also played live with them. The only thing where I cannot argue or conclude a certain answer is on the durability of the drumsticks. That really depends on so many factors, and honestly, I personally think if you want to really test durability, you will need to have a special machine hammering on them exactly precisely the same as the other drumsticks. So Microsoft drumsticks since has been 7A, and I'm always trying to get lighter drumsticks and drumsticks that are actually nicer to my hand. Many times I get pain because of other activities in the day, and I mean, even stupid stuff like, for example, going to the supermarket can actually tire my arm.